Well, it's finally arrived. It's the last night of the London High Street Fashion Week, and we are here at Aura in Mayfair, ready for the final catwalk show. Stay tuned for Gossip Trip. We've got Vanity Van here, who've actually just done my hair for me, very kindly of them, and they're doing nails and all sorts of things, so the models are seriously in for a treat tonight. Favourite things that I love about these sorts of events are the goodie bags. So I've been given a goodie bag by the Vanity Van, who are amazing and have done my hair, and I thought I'd just go through and chat about what I've been given. First, self-tan lotion is very important. We're about to get into the whole bearing the leg season of needing this stuff. So this looks really great, it's make-believe colour. I've got a medium tan coming out. So also an amazingly important thing for every girl is dry shampoo. So they've given me some free batis today. It's a little pan, it probably lasts about a second with me, but definitely they use it to get all this volume. So very, very helpful indeed. Hairspray to set it. What a two-way, you need both. And I've been given some, I don't know whether they're expecting us to cry tonight, because they've given us waterproof mascara. Hopefully this show isn't going to reduce tears. And then, two things to put off, gorgeous little black bracelet with a nice little star on. And of course, chocolate. So, all in all, I'm feeling pretty delighted with this bag today. Surrounded now, literally surrounded by all of the amazing models from FSL, Filthy Sexy London. Guys, these t-shirts are pretty awesome. We've even got a guy's shirt here. Tell me about your t-shirt.
Well, this is actually me. I'm featuring a t-shirt here.
Yes. To wear a top with your face on, that is a great sign in life that you've achieved stuff.
Well, I guess it is. My mom loves it.
Oh, I bet she does. Does she have one?
Not yet, but I'm going to send one to her. She showed
me
what
you've worn it tonight, a sweaty t-shirt to your mum. Lovely.
It's not lovely to
his
mum. She'd be like, Thomas.
Now, ladies, last time I interviewed FSL on Monday, we were hearing that you've got some kind of like sweet candy designs like this. Do you take sugar? And you also have something more sexy.
Yeah,
FSL
says FML. Yeah, FSL says FML. This is more risque.
And you're kind of rocking it up with your punk rock and that.
Punk rock, so we've got different styles. Yeah, so we've got everyone.
Are you excited about tonight?
So excited about tonight. I've got
my
hair done.
Yeah, who did your hair? This is amazing.
Yeah, it's by Lox Hair Design. It's Lox amazing,
hair.
Isn't it?
It really is. Yeah. Did they put all your detailing on?
Yeah, we had all the styling done for us and everything.
Now, who do you think, if you could have like one celebrity to endorse FSL, who would wear FSL?
Someone like Cara Delevingne, I think. She's very off the moment.
Someone cheeky.
Yeah. Cheeky, vibrant, vivacious.
Flirty,
has
to be flirty.
Yeah.
Why does she have to be flirty?
It's a sexy brand.
It is. Yeah. Do you ever feel slightly embarrassed when you're talking about Filthy Sexy London? I tweeted actually picking the bag. I didn't realise I left off the Y in sexy, so it's just filthy sex. This is the bag. This is the very bag I'm talking about.
Yes.
Fill me up.
Exactly.
The bag to take that off there.
So. If any of you people are here tonight, I'm sure you'll grab one later.
Yeah, the freebies.
You'll do some goodies.
We love the freebies.
Yeah, you do. Well, thank you guys. Are you excited to strap your stuff on the runway?
We
better let you go. We're going to do that.
Brilliant.
But thanks for listening to us.
Thank you so much.
We've just now snuck away backstage with all models as they get ready to go on stage. I think they're all pretty excited to go and strut their stuff. So we'll go and get our seats and enjoy the show.
Watch you fix your hair and put your panties on in the mirror. Cleopatra, then your lipstick, Cleopatra.
We've taken our seats here and we are ready for the show to begin. I'm excited.
Click, click, click. And all these bad bitches, man, they wonder. Alright. Oh, I tell a bad bitch, do whatever I say. Like I'm coming out the driveway. It's grinding from Friday to next Friday. I've been up straight for 9 days. I need a spot. I'm fucking feeling, man. They kneeling. And I'm walking in the building. Freaky women, I be feeling.
Who run the world?
Suicide doors are required. Look at me now. Look at me now.